You're driving down the highway when you get a low tire warning. Start thinking, what do I do next? Can I keep driving? How long can I drive? Should I stop and refill? Or, I keep driving because my tire will automatically refill itself. How? My car is equipped with the JAMM valve. The JAMM valve is just larger than a quarter. It weighs about 1 ounce. It's mounted on the wheel rim. The actuator solenoid is mounted near the brake caliper. The solenoid activates with a signal from your car's TPMS controller. It strikes the JAMM kick rod with each revolution of the wheel. This activates a two-stage compression cycle. First, air enters the upper chamber. As the JAMM piston returns to its resting point, the upper chamber is compressed and sends air into the lower chamber. The caspin depresses the Schrader valve, pushing the lower chamber air into the tire. Your tire returns to normal pressure while you continue to drive, secure in the knowledge that your journey will be safe and uninterrupted. A standard 15-inch automobile tire will reinflate from 28 psi to 35 psi in about 5,000 revolutions, or in 10 minutes at 60 miles per hour.